It's like standing in between two mission inspectors from each side of the country. Didn't want to stand too long against that sort of small, powerful man from Russia. I wasn't feeling that comfortable.